Hello everyone, welcome back with CorelCAD basic tutorial how to change unit. To change unit in a CorelCAD, you can use a unit command. You can tap units, press enter. Will be show options drawing settings dialog box. And in a unit scale sini, you can change units like into inch, feet, or the other. As default, we use a millimeter and you can click apply and okay. But I will recommend for you to use a template before starting drawings, you can click files, click new, and in here if you want to use a unit in feet or inch, you can use a standard template, or you can draw in millimeter, you can use this standard ISO template. If you don't, you can click open to start drawing. Okay, that's it, how to change units in a CorelCAD software. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.